So we're out here trying to do the 5K again, but man, it is slick. Roads are icy. We're out here on a trail, back out here trying to do the 5K, but it is one slick patch of ice. And you can hear, you know, my kids walking in the snow, and I'm out here on the road, and we're probably doing a quarter mile every 10 minutes or so. So we're gonna do the best we can. Doesn't start to melt off, we're probably gonna call it early again, but we'll be back out here doing this again tomorrow. But just to show you, a lot of ice, and as you can see, you know, they are all out walking on this little bit of ice. So I'll show you how far we've gone, and we'll take a couple more videos as we go, as we got some exercise routines to do.
What?
Every single mile.
Wait, what?
And that just surprised my son.
Excuse me?
So he's gonna have one heck of a heyday. But as you can see up here, my son, you can see him sliding pretty good. Moonwalking and everything else. So not lying to you when I say it's icy out here. We got some freezing rain, so this normally wouldn't be too smart, especially with big packs on. You know, son, he's got a barracks bag on his back that we made up for him, and some other packs. So we're gonna go and see how this goes. Thank you guys very much for watching, and stay tuned. So we've made our first mile, and we're getting ready to do push-ups. And we realize that it's too hard to do. So we're gonna end up doing curls with a bag. So stay with me. So we're starting off doing curls, and this is basically, you know, it's my son doing it. There's my youngin', and he's just sitting there. So we're all having...
Hi, YouTube.
You know, it's pretty slick out here, so we were going to do our push-ups, but it's going to be hard to do, so we'll probably do them when we get back and get in the house. So, stay with me. So, we got done with our curls, did 25 of them instead of 50. So we're right at the mile mark. It's taking us about 38 minutes. We've definitely had to stop because of the ice. Definitely know to move a little slower. So doing a 5K in 50 miles is almost, you know, too much to ask for out in these type of conditions. But it is a pretty morning. It was raining on us a little bit. So we're gonna keep on going. So as you can see, we made it back to the house. And we did complete our 5K. It was awful rough. It was awful sore. My daughter, she fell probably 7-8 times. My son, he did the same thing. I fell once. My other son, he didn't fall, but he was also walking pretty slow. So I was trying to keep him going. But as you can see, we made it back. And I took a screenshot of my 5K and what I did. So... watch for that. Thank you guys very much, and future videos I will be showing what's in my bag for whenever I'm doing the bush fit, so you'll see exactly what I've got. So it is definitely not ultralight whatsoever. So thank you guys for watching. Subscribe below, like, comment, and I will talk at you later. Thank you. Bye-bye.